Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can check three numbers for maximum in Python. Before starting, you can note my information. You can connect with me by following these details. You can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. For comparison of three numbers, I have to declare three variables and I am going to read those values from user. So for that purpose, I am using input function and message is enter first number. For second number, again I am using input function. For third input, this way I have implemented three input functions which will receive three numbers and those values will be assigned into n1, n2 and n3. As Python reads all the inputs in string format, so that's why I have to convert those input into integers like this. Same for n2 and same for n3. Here I have converted all three variables values into integers. Now for comparison, I am using AND operator. Sorry, if n1 is greater than n2 and n1 is greater than n3, then print statement will display number 1 is maximum. If it is false, then n2 greater than n1 and n2 greater than n3. It is checked. If this condition is true, then number 2 is maximum. If both the conditions are false, then we can implement else and message will be number 3 is maximum. Friends, with this first if condition, I have compared values of n1 with n2 and n1 with n3 and I have used AND operator. If both the conditions are true, then this if statement will be considered true and print statement will print number is maximum. If first if condition is false, then control will be transferred to elif where n2 is compared with n1 and n2 is compared with n3. If this condition is true, then number 2 is maximum will be displayed. If both if and elif are false, then else will print number 3 is maximum. This way I have compared three variables for maximum. I have saved this code in D drive inside D practice folder. Inside practice folder, test script.py. Now I am opening command prompt. First I am moving to D drive, then in practice folder. Now I am executing this Python script with python space test script.py and I am pressing enter key. It is asking for first number. I have entered 1. For second number 2, for third number 3. You can see the output, number 3 is maximum. I am again executing it. This time I am entering 3 as first number, 2 as second number and 1 as third number. You can see the output, number 1 is maximum. Friends, this way I have compared input of three values with if, elif and else statement. I hope you have understood how we can compare values of three variables using these statements. You can implement this code at your own. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel Sanjay Gupta_Tech School. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. Keep connected with me if you want to learn programming. Thank you for watching this video.